That, my dear Frodo, is where I come in. In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit.
Oh, what? We get to play as Frodo? We're in Hobbiton. Let's not waste no time. Oh yeah, we see him before he leaves off to his adventure, right? I believe that's where the Hobbit starts. I don't know why we're running around with the pan.
The Hobbit is a curious creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins of Bag End.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd?
Oh.
I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf? Not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Which way, laddie? Is it down here?
Is this where we get the company?
It is what? Down where?
Supper.
What you talking about, supper, boy? What I need you to do is get up out my crib. That's what I need you to do. I need you to knock this. Oh, okay, well, I guess... Oh, that's... He unlocked the way for us.
Balin, at your service. Oh! Evening, brother.
The thing is, I don't know either of you. Not in the slightest.
Jeez.
Yeah, we don't know any of them, but they're all coming to crash our party. What party, you say? Oh, Bilbo is just throwing the best party in the world. He's about to get our grubbage on. And then these fools come through. Oh! Oh! What piece does that look like? Oh! That's my fault. Whoa, wait a second. What is that? What the? Oh my gosh. Thank you for wasting all of that. Thanks, Sleeps. Thank you.
Any more? He said there'd be food. And lots of it.
He said. Who said?
Wow. Oh, this guy. Get that cat. Who does that? Pick it up. Man. I said pick that up. Not switch your weapon.
I don't know. I just put the keys from blue.
Dribbled.
Ooh. All this delightfulness. Oh, 3 of 3. What's up? Let's do this.
Gandalf.
My dear Bilbo.
What on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering. Once you get used to them. Kili. Oin, loin, garlin, marlin, biffa buffa bomba. Dory, nori.
Not my private.
Dory!
I don't want to get used to them. The state of my kitchen.
Kimpayara. Mayamag utkariba.
Yes, you're quite right, Biffa. We appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt. But what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Warren. Give it to me.
Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, we're getting that one. This is just like the Lego Movie video game where you do the everything is awesome. Yeah. It's cool. I think I got like the very first one all wrong, but now we're getting the hang of it. Hopefully I get a good score. Oh, I saw that. The extra 2 blue.
He's here.
Gandalf.
Bilbo Baggins, allow me to introduce the leader of our company, Thorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit.
Tell me, Mr. Baggins, have you done much fighting?
Haven't we?
What do the dwarves of the Iron Hill say?
Is Dane with us?
They say this quest is ours, and ours alone.
You're going on a quest?
Far to the east lies a single solitary peak.
The Lonely Mountain.
And a barren of yore. Return to Erebor. The reign of the beast will end.
So, what beast?
The dragon Smaug has not been seen for 60 years. Perhaps the vast wealth of our people now lies unprotected.
The front gate is sealed. There is no way into the mountain.
That, my dear Balin, is not entirely true.
If there is a key, there must be a door.
The answer lies hidden somewhere in this map. The task I have in mind will require a great deal of stealth.
That's why we need a burglar.
Good one, too. An expert, I'd imagine.
Hobbits are remarkably light on their feet. And while the dragon is accustomed to the smell of dwarf, the scent of hobbit is all but unknown to him.
Give him a contract.
No.
It's just the usual summary of out-of-pocket expenses. I'm required. Remuneration. Funeral arrangements, so forth.
Funeral arrangements?
Oh, wow, that was cool. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed that one. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So, bye-bye.